Namaste. Good morning to all my guests and parents. I would like to welcome in our online session class. Today, I am going to teach you lesson 1 from science, feeding habits of animal and the great third. All living things, as you know, all living things need food to grow and to get energy. Animals are also included in living things. They get energy from the food that they eat. Directly or indirectly, all animals depend on plants that they eat. Categories of different animals. Here you can see that three categories of the animals. The first is herbivore. Herbivore word is divided into two parts. The first is herba, second is vores. Herba means plant and vores means eater. It means a plant eating animals like cow, zebra, horse, etc. All that type of animal included in the herbivores. Next one is carnivore. The word carnivore is divided into two parts, car and vores. Car means flesh and vores means eater. It means flesh, a flesh eating animals like lion, tiger, fox and wolf. The third category is omnivores. Here omnivores word is divided into two parts. The first is omni and the second is vores. Omni means all and vores means eater. It means that type of animals eat both plant and animals like bear, crow and all human beings are included in this category which is called omnivores. How do animals feed? I am discussing with you 6 points. The first is swallow. Some animals swallow their food like snake. The next is tear, grind and chew. Some animals tear their flesh and grind and chew like tiger and lions. They have pointed, sharp and curved teeth in front of the mouth to tear the flesh. The third is chew. Some animals chew their food like deer and giraffe. The fourth is nibble. Some animals nibble their food like they have sharp teeth for taking small bites. For example, mice, rabbits and squirrels. Number fifth is lapping of liquid food. Some animals lap liquid with their tongue like cats and dogs. The last one is suck. Some animals suck their food like butterflies and mosquitoes have feeding tube in place of mouth. This tube is called proboscis. It works like a straw. Thank you. Stay home, stay healthy.